Shiny band on that one too, boys.
Pop, 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 pop. Rain 'em! No, he's leave.
Rain him, boys!
Except two of us. We'll see how we can divvy that up here in a second. Alright, what we're doing here to divvy up these last bands is the ones with papers inside get a band. And all eight of us are going to draw them, and the two that don't have the paper don't get the band. So, go ahead and start grabbing everybody.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, you got paper?
Wait, is that your paper?
Oh, Zane! Zane lost one! Holy crap!
Oh, I thought you were writing a B on him. No. Then I did get a band. Where's that shell?
You got a band!
Where's that friggin' shell?
Okay, well, it's September 1st, and we got the Kill 'Em Outdoors crew out here on a freshly cut oat field. We've been watching this field for a couple weeks. Zane Mann and Brock have been keeping a real close eye on it, and the birds have been steadily getting more and more every day, and finally September 1st came and it was time to take them out, and we had one heck of a shoot. We killed 63 birds and 22 bands. I mean, how much better of an opening day can you have? We hunted kind of the crest of a hill, and it caused problems with the wind. The wind was never a steady direction this morning, but I mean, we made light of it. We shot a lot of birds, and we shot pretty good. So, couldn't be any happier. Anybody else have anything to say?
Awesome hunt.
Hope you guys enjoyed the video, and be sure to subscribe. We're gonna have a lot more goose hunts coming, and eventually when duck season starts, and we're gonna get some deer in there, and a lot of stuff going down on Kill 'Em Outdoors this fall. So, you guys enjoyed it. Yeah. This is our man videotaping this morning. We gotta thank him. It's hard to get a trigger man like him to drop his gun and use a camera, so I really appreciate it.